He has to finish it.
Yeah, he has to keep playing his best. And not get too pressured by the top player privilege. Okay, yeah, this looks like the game.
It's a big opening, but gets out of this.
Okay, so already we see the adjustment period, like small combos happening.
Fake doing big damage though.
Yeah, he's starting off strong. I like it.
Actually getting more out of his opening than Turkan is.
Yeah, and I think starting off strong is very important for your mindset going into the game. Because even if Trucker pulls it back, then you know you can do it. Oh, nice back air.
He did it. He did the meme.
He did the meme, yes. The Trucker is so quick, man.
Shine is DK for me. Yeah, he's quite quick.
Yeah. But you know, it's...
Yes, the Sakurai combo if we have...
Yeah, the first stock goes to Freek. Yeah. Which makes me happy.
The most fucked ways.
Oh. Big combo, yeah. Down air into up smash is something you'll see a lot. In general, from
not as
Trucker.
Much against Fox, I think. He wants to kill him at a certain percentage and that combo will work.
Yeah, that's true. That's very true.
But it's still a big opening.
I think Trucker likes to get you off stage and go for a hard edge guard.
Go for the spike.
Yeah.
Little mix-up.
Yeah, they're still both finding their footing. Doing little kicks.
Freek doing the fake.
Yep. Freek is really going for the up air kills.
Okay, that up air was pretty good. Let Freek escape.
Yeah. Oh, nice forward smash.
Insane forward smash.
Sick.
Out.
Yo, Freek? Up two stocks?
No, one stock.
Oh, yeah.
Cool your jets.
Yeah, I'm sorry.
Oh, if he shined him there,
too high.
That would be big. He first back
in. That looks really cool.
Still living.
Shine him.
Yeah, you
shine out of shield, man.
No, just shine him out of end lag. No reason to shield. Still alive.
Yeah. Freek, you know, he's missing attacks, he's fucking up his DI. I think this might be a case of jitters.
Also, I don't think he's super familiar with this matchup at all.
No. I mean, pretty much none of us are. Trucker hasn't been into Dutch scene for too long, I think.
No, we just have like...
Super Farm...
Budget Lucas's.
Super Farm 2 is the first time Trucker showed up. And since then he's been at like 2 or 3 tournaments max. I think.
I think you're right. Oh, that was...
That was a nice combo.
Yeah.
Oh!
Nice combo.
Yeah. He's actually lucky he missed the last back air.
Yeah, he would have definitely. This was more optimal.
Yeah. Oh, chance. Chance, Destiny.
Going for some lasers. Not doing much damage, but. Michael Tai is Trucker going in. Okay. Good damage on the up smash. Oh, why did you just grab? Weird. What? Shine grab? Something. He hasn't got a lot of grabs at all, though.
No, that's right.
I don't think Tucker has gotten one, but his grab is pretty good.
I think maybe it's best not to grab too much in his matchup, because Lucas is very, very fast. And he will punish every grab you miss.
Yeah, maybe. Also seems like a great opener, though.
Yeah, that's true. Into your guaranteed up throw, up there.
Oh, wow, he got out of there. Shine back air. Combo breaks with the fair.
Yo, hey, Freek is looking to take the first game, I think.
Don't jinx it, man. He has the OP smashes. Or the, how do you call them? You know what I mean.
Oh!
Things, but he gets the back air.
Sick. This is a very fun match to watch as well. I mean, there's a lot of speed.
It's definitely a high octane matchup.
Yeah, definitely. And high level gameplay.
That as well.
Yeah. Okay, in between this game and the next game, how was your first set?
It's pretty okay.
Did you won?
Yeah, 3-0. Eentje wasn't on his... thank you, Ian. He's OU, not OP. He's also OP, though.
Hmm.
Eiji wasn't playing on his A game and was pretty easy.
I see Johnny. Hey Fies, you played great. Thank you. Bit work on recoveries and edge guards, and you can easily beat the Fungi. Thanks a lot, man. Thanks, Johnny.
He's definitely right.
I take it this is Johnny from Germany, from Aachen. Shoutouts.
He's their boss.
I miss you guys, man. I hoped you guys would show up.
Going to Pokémon Stadium, which is a really good Fox stage, but they played here last game, right?
Yeah. So it's a run back.
Salty run back. Maybe not salty. And Tucker, I don't know if that's just a matchup, but Tucker has issues like dealing the early hits into big damage. He only did 30%, like two, three openers.
Yeah. He's missing up the follow-ups.
Okay, I see what he went for. I was like, weird down smash, but he wanted to send him the other way.
Yeah.
Which would be good. Oh, that was such such a bad snare.
It's a very interesting combo.
The full punish.
Yeah.
Nice
grab. Oh. Nice up smash. Evening it up.
Oh man, he missed the eye. That's a great fake opener. Just the falling up air is the real fake classic.
And I love falling up air.
Yeah, it's really nice.
It's
so good as well.
It's the fan favorite, man. It looks so cool.
It
looks cool, it's really good.
Bomb.
Yeah, boy. Straight drop.
Okay, that's really big. Not that big, but.
No.
He should just hang there when Tucker does the grapple and he can probably shine him.
Yep. Up smash! Yeah, boy.
He just wanted to fall to the ledge and fake that Naber.
No.
Going back up. Nice.
Oh, the up airs. The shine.
Can he get out of this? Yes, it does.
Okay, Trucker keeping center stage.
This if that goes so far in that situation.
What do you think Trucker should do to bring it back?
He needs to be more careful of Fake doing his like that. He gives Fake too many big openings. And because he's a semi-fast faller, he gets punished super hard.
Yep. Oh! That was nice.
Oh, he almost gave it away for some reason.
Trucker has such a beautiful play, man. So cool to see.
Oh! Wow. On the Lucas.
The speed! Aye aye.
Because he's being more careful in his approach, I think.
Yeah.
Do the weird shine thingy and just go back. That's almost a big up air again.
Oh! That's.
He did it so quick, it took a while to realize what they were doing.
Yeah.
And he counterpicks Fox.
And
I understand.
And he changed the menu settings to hold for opening up the menu. So maybe it was a rage quit. I don't know.
Didn't seem intentional. If he did it unintentional, it was the most sick like reaction ever.
Yeah.
I press pause. Oh shit, I have to forfeit the game.
Just go.
In one half a second.
No time to waste. Just max brain power.
Yeah.
I'm not that fast, man. Especially not in the mornings. I'm half asleep.
It's technically the afternoon. But I'm sure it doesn't feel like it.
It's morning for me. It's the weekend, man. Come on.
It is the weekend. Well, this is interesting. Fake isn't a big fan of the Morph matchup. And is he switching to a controller or is he still using the box?
Oh, shit. Is Trucker picking Morph?
Yes.
Yeah, he's still playing with the box.
The box Marv.
Yeah, and he's played Marv against me in the in friendlies yesterday. So I know his Marv is good. We could consider it a secondary, for sure. Mm. But it's mostly his warm-up character, he told me. So this will be interesting.
We'll see, yeah. Fake has beaten quite a bit of the Marv scene here.
Yeah.
Dom last time and beat Johnny.
Yeah. But I think the Marv matchup is better.
He went to Fake's favorite stage.
Yeah. Did he just walk up and taunt?
Yeah, he wanted to taunt.
That's ballsy.
Intentional.
Yeah, he's looking confident. That's good. does it again.
No, I don't think it's
true. No, it's but an error.
Something with the controls, but then it's playing it out.
Yeah.
Back ledge.
Oh!
Yeah, Fox has a tiny, tiny wall jump.
Yep.
He is good at a lot of things, but not so much wall jumping.
Sometimes I even forget Fox has a wall jump.
Probably better to forget it sometimes.
Yeah.
Can he get his edge guard? No, he cannot. There was a big... Big failed recovery. Oh, that's also potentially big.
Oh!
Dead here. Nice short.
Yep. But Frank living.
And just
and taking a star. Yeah. Okay, so 62%, not that big of a lead, in my opinion. Although with Fox it's pretty much kill percent. Get one big tipper in and he's gone. Working on stage, he's gone. Just like this. Oh, what a
nice
tech!
Oh.
Holy shit.
A lot of damage, 83% just out of nowhere. And nice DI took.
Yep.
Almost had to read, I feel like.
Oh!
That's a big opening.
Yeah, that's a big opening. It's a nice combo.
Platform helps him out. Platform was actually quite a big deal in this matchup.
Yeah.
Get away.
Oh!
Jumped into it, I think.
Holy shit. Okay, Trucker with the Marth, man.
Oh! Now Frank should not get flusters.
No.
Oh, that's a really nice smash DR. Box smash DR.
No, I hope Frank realizes that this is his secondary he's playing.
And this is totally doable.
This is doable, yeah. But maybe not this game. Trucker is looking really good. That's...
Now this game is gonna be tricky.
Oh!
Just gets out of it.
Yeah.
But this matchup is super volatile. If Marv gets in a bad position off stage, he's dead.
Yeah.
Okay. Being too antsy out of shield.
Yep. Okay.
Gets punished. Solid game for Tucker.
Yeah, yeah, definitely. Even with the box taunt error.
Yeah.
Whatever happened there.
The running taunt.
Very interesting background noise. Let's go, Mark. Whoever Mark is. Let's go.
I know Tucker's first name, but I forgot it.
To me, he's Trucker.
Is it Antonio or something?
Antonio.
It's a very Spanish name.
Yeah. He's a very Spanish dude.
Is he?
Yeah.
You say so.
Yeah.
Go to battlefield, keep the same matchup. I like this. Don't switch it.
Nope.
Oh, man.
Oh, that could be the stock already. Oh, he did an edge guard. Oh, what a forward air.
Sexy.
Kill him.
Not sure what you're doing out there, Freek, but do what you do.
Yeah. No, I still think Freek is looking very clean.
That should be that's the stock.
Yeah, yeah. Just hack. Nice.
Frey can do this, he just needs to be disciplined.
Yeah.
He needs to go for the running shines and the running shields.
Oh! Vamos, Antonio! You see, I do one little Spanish cheer and it works.
So how does Antonio turn into Mark?
I don't know, man. Oh!
Nice deck, yeah.
Clean!
Yeah, misses the follow-up completely.
Yep.
Oh, that was clean. Those are super easy back air that Frank was.
Yeah. But you know, you can't expect every opening to convert into a huge combo, right? It's like two or three openings and it's a stock. It should be what you strive for, that's true.
Oh, just run. He does the Frank. Just wait for him to run at you and just smash back.
Yeah. Oh, Frank. This is dangerous territory, man. I think if Trucker takes this game...
He threw that's what you can do. You can just throw out aerials with Marv Dash Dancing.
Yeah.
He will grab you.
Upper.
And you'll die.
I think if Trucker takes this game, then it will get into Frake's head a lot.
I think you're right.
It's an early roll. Yep. Oh, nice shine.
Goes out there.
Nice.
Keeping it respectable.
Okay. Small cheers coming from the crowd.
Yeah, we haven't talked about it, but if Frake wins this, it would be an insane upset.
Yeah, it would be a sick upset. Oh.
Good grab, babe.
Yeah.
Gets out of it.
Now Trucker's gonna look for the forward smash, yeah. That's right.
Frake saw it coming though.
Yeah.
Running shield.
Because I think Trucker's actually kind of predictable in his gameplay.
It's very systematic.
Yeah, he's a systematic player, that's right. I think the same goes for his Lucas as well. It's just that he's so quick that you sometimes fail to recognize.
But Marv is easy to see.
Yeah, definitely. It's an interesting downer. Living.
Nice angle.
Yeah.
I understand the Trucker didn't expect him to just go straight.
Again.
Fine. Marv.
Oh, what a short one.
Marv in the percent now that he has to get a clean hit.
Yeah. I'm loving Frake's recoveries, man. Smart shit.
Wow, that was great. That was the running shield grab.
Yeah. Okay, so now, maybe with a big up smash, Frake could take the stop. Or an upper?
Yeah. Stock.
Holy shit, man. Almost 200%.
Needs to stay disciplined.
Yeah, just...
Needs to not give him any free stuff.
No.
That was a free
That was a chance. Okay. Okay, but we're in the lead.
9% is pretty good.
This is the final stock, potentially.
Immediately just showed up aerial in front of Marv, and now he's eating 55%.
That's alright.
Too slow.
Oh!
Nice DI.
Yeah, good DI.
Good follow.
Okay. Damn, man.
2-2, Trucker bring it all the way back with Marv.
Getting out the energy drinks. Look at Frake's face. That's the face of someone feeling the pressure.
Yeah, I understand.
Yep, understandable.
We would all feel the pressure of being 2-0 ahead, Trucker.
But still, you know, if he relaxes, if he keeps playing his A game, he was considering a switch, I think.
I don't know.
I think it's definitely doable for Frake.
Yeah, for sure. He showed it the last game. He cannot do short up aerials in neutral in most situations. It's too dangerous. You need to run in there. You need to not commit that easily.
Yeah.
Morph will just run back, grab you, do nasty stuff.
Yeah.
Even forward smash, pivot forward smash.
Yeah.
Or even just regular forward smash.
And keep an eye on the Randy F smashes at KO percent.
Yep.
And just punish every opportunity you get. For example, with the counter, that was a big chance.
He just did not expect that counter.
No.
That's always...
To be fair, none of us did. Maybe not even Trucker. Trucker comes out swinging.
A very even stage, I feel like. It's not really a counter pick.
Oh.
I think maybe he would go to Dreamland or something.
Frake?
Yeah. He doesn't like the stage, I guess.
And I know he likes this stage.
The platform layout isn't ideal for Marvel on Dreamland.
Oh, what a down tilt. Okay, he's playing smart, man.
Yeah, just attacking on percentage. Stay out of the range, let him whiff.
Yeah. Get some lasers in. Nice. Okay. Punish.
Stop. No, wow.
Close. Oh! Ho ho! Side B. Yeah.
This time
I saw that coming.
I expected it to go high. Just to make him work for it.
Yeah, nice backer.
Nice.
Get him off stage.
Yeah.
Oh, just up smash,
and
boy.
Nice smash DI and a big opening. Weird full jump. Probably a missed input.
Yeah, I think he's out of the kill percentage right now.
No, I think it still would have worked.
Oh, what a shot.
Space movement was just really awkward after the up throw.
Yeah, that's Marv for you.
Yeah. It's a big tipper. Full stock lead.
Yeah. Okay, Frake took a little breather.
And this is the top player situation.
Yeah.
You get them down 2-0 and they just bring it all the way back.
Yeah.
And he went for the greedy Nair again.
Yeah. Trucker is looking pretty confident in his play right now.
And he keeps messing up. He needs to. Up throw needs to be a big, big opener. He cannot miss his follow-ups.
Oh, nice Nair. Oh, nice shine. Get that edge guard, boy.
Yeah, oh. It was kind of awkward.
Yeah.
Nice
VI by Trucker. Yeah. The Trucker playing in good man. And I told you, his Marf is good.
That's
man.
Why Dreamland will be, I think, more ideal. You can't smash through the platforms on Dreamland.
Yeah.
This is totally doable.
Yeah, I think so.
Yeah, he has to get a clean hit now to kill him. Up throw won't do much.
Yeah.
So that's why you see him fishing for four smash all the time.
I mean, this is the Marf percent, right?
But this is a...
Oh, punish! Yeah, boy!
Yeah, that's the way you're gonna equalize.
Yeah. And this is all he needs, man. Because now he's close to kill percent! Oh, what a side B!
That was definitely a miss. It was definitely not intentional.
No.
Oh, the ice in. I'm not expecting.
Yeah. Trucker not punishing.
Yeah, see, this is all not that bad now for us.
No.
That was pretty good.
Living? No.
Yeah, it was a bit of a weird up.
But Trucker is at kill percent. Oh. And then it's the final stock. I want to see it. Oh.
So greedy.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh shit.
Gets away.
Just give me that last stock situation, please.
You might get it, but how many percent of
will Freek take?
In the meantime.
Yeah.
Looking like all the percent. Yeah, he's even full stock down.
Oh.
Still possible, but.
I believe.
Very hard.
I believe. Get some lasers in, get the Nair in. Off stage. Yep. Nice. Okay. Would be amazing.
It's possible. Definitely possible.
There would be pop-ups everywhere.
If the dash tech hit, it would have done anything. Good job by Trucker.
Yeah, hey, sick comeback.
What a way to throw away your last stock. Just dash attack and neutral at 0%. Like, just what was it going to do?
Yeah.
If you could hit him, he would still get punished.
But it was a very good set. Entertaining.
It was good by Trucker to just bring it all the way back. And by Drake of making him switch off his main.
Yeah.